ED has accused you of setting up shell companies to route LOU's money to offshore accounts and companies.
All the allegations labeled by the ED are false and baseless. They have attached my properties illegally without there being any basis of the same.